JavaScript code. A behavior-driven development framework is a specialized continued version of test-driven development, as it focuses on more specific choices than test-driven development does. It focuses on the desired behaviors of software, which comes from agile software development. So tests are specified in terms of those desired behaviors, so they usually start with sentences beginning with the word should.
did this by writing and running tests on JavaScript. We were able to do various tests automatically, and with that, this is we find out that it's much more accurate than actually doing manual tests. When testing without the browser, we did that using PhantomJS, and then we show you how you can run the test without having a test to do it. Obviously,
thank you very much again.